the unique history of Old Coney Island's Elephant Hotel. Built 2 years before the Statue of Liberty, this elephant was, for a hot second, the first visible structure to incoming immigrants. Built in 1885 on a seedy stretch of Surf Avenue in West Gulf Street, now the eighth wonder of the world by James Lafferty is the man. Elephantine Colossus, 200 feet tall, with 30 rooms and 12 stories. There was a concert hall and a Vince Bazaar in the a museum in what would be its left arm. Its head was an observatory, and eyes were telescopes. You could climb out and hear the whole surrounding city. Its front legs housed a cigar store and a diorama, and its hind legs spiral staircases leading to the rooms above. After a while, the tourists got tired of the gimmick, and it turned into a brothel. Seeing the elephant became local parlance for picking up prostitutes. But even then, up in front.